Okay, I guess it's time to start. Good morning. Welcome to the FUCHS and to the MiniDevConf in Hamburg. I'm not going to say much about the city except that the public ferries are awesome. They are just for, if you take a normal bus ticket or something, you can use the ferry and it's a nice way to see the harbor. Feel free to ask me about Hamburg. This is a bit complicated place, so I will briefly explain the different things we have here. So FUCHS is a cooperative of artists, freelancers, hairdressers. The CCC is here, there's a sauna, there's whatever, many different projects. The building has been abandoned for 20 years until it was put into use again 8 years ago. And since 4 years, this cooperative is here, and since a few 1 or 2 years, this renovation have started. So it's a bit messy all. And there's also some theft vandalism in the house, especially in the nights when there's parties. So don't leave valuables around. Lock your things. This room is locked in the night. Be careful. And this is the whole building from above. I will use this in a moment to show where we are. We are here now in Dock Europe, which is a place to have workshops and other events. This room is the main or the main talk room. There's a small hack lab on the other side of the corridor and another hack lab if you go down the corridor all the way to the end over the staircase. There's another hack lab. And there's also beds for some people who can sleep here. And if you look at this, I'm not sure if this is visible. This is the entrance to Dock Europe, which you all found because you are here. Then we have the cantina downstairs in the ground floor. This exists since a year. Normally they only have lunch and brunch on Sunday, and the bar you've maybe seen yesterday, it takes place once a month. Cantina has two entrances in the downstairs. It's ground floor, as said. And for us, they are open with coffee and tea all day. There's lunch and dinner times, which we agreed on, which are meant not because there's still other users of the cantina, and our times are meant so that we don't dox them. But if you are hungry and go there other times, you should get food as well. And please tip the cantina. And when you buy drinks, the food is free if you registered in time. So for attendees here, it's free. So please tip the people who work there. And then there's also the CCC Hamburg Hackerspace, which is the local group or what the local group in Hamburg. We are free to use their hackerspace. I will make sure that other people than me get access today. There's four big tables and sofas. And there's, oh yes, they are the owners of a Debian book, which is this one, which I would like you to sign it. Please, everybody who's involved in Debian contributed, sign this book so they have a nicer book later. I'll put it at front desk. And CCC is the other entrances of the building, so it's over there, and it's in the first floor. First floor, ground floor is wrong. We'll have lightning talks tomorrow at noon. If you want to give a lightning talk, Natti is collecting talk proposals at front desk. Today we'll have a group picture at 4:45 in the courtyard down there. So just after, it's after the coffee break. It's the start of the coffee break, so then just go downstairs, please, if you want to be in the group picture. And then the picture will be taken. And everywhere in this building and in the courtyard, there's wireless via the ESSID Freifunk Hamburg, Hamburg Freifunknet. And there's roaming, so you can walk around. And tonight after dinner, I will do a venue tour, probably starting from the cantina. Yes, starting from the cantina. For those who want to see the whole building, there's a nice cellar, there's a roof, there's some more construction work. And then there's, I think, a different photo policy in the house, and usually at DevConf. At DevConf, usually it's just take pictures and put them on the internet. people in the house might not like this. So just be respectful, ask the people in the picture whether they are fine. And there's also another, there's some other different values here. This picture is not from Fuchs actually, but from the Haber birthday last week. And this is whatever their code of conduct, and Debian has a different code of conduct. This is the Debian code of conduct. DebConf has yet another one. And the CCC has one, and the Cantina has one, and Dog Europe has one. in case of problem, from the Tincho is here from the anti-harassment team. Is Tincho already in the room? No. Marga is also available. She is there, in case you don't know her. Blue hair. And well, you can also talk to me. Yeah, I hope everybody will be nice and fine. Then there's a few people and companies to thank for. DJI was our first gold sponsor. They're really supporting this event very well. Then likewise, Zipcase, they even they were too late to get on the t-shirt and they didn't care. It's very nice. Neuland was the first sponsor which made sure we could really make this event, because then we had the money to rent the venue. And Google was there, and Creativ. And everybody who donated to Debian, because we also used some Debian funds, I think 2,000 euros roughly from Debian. And then there were some people making this happen. The Doc Europe, Cantina, CCC Hamburg, and the whole Fuchs who supported this. Chris, the DPL, who agreed right in the beginning that Debian will have some financial support of this, and which made sure we got the venue. The video team, they were just there in the beginning, and they travel a lot. Thanks to Valessio for the logo, and Michael, Nati, Lee, and Marga, and the whole DebConf Hamburg channel who helped to getting this event going. So thank you all also for being here and making it awesome, because it would not be good without you. Thanks. And I have a list of things to be improved in future. I might share, please tell me, especially if you're unhappy, if there's things you don't like, I like to hear them. And maybe I share the list tomorrow, I'm not sure. Okay, have fun, fix some bugs, do whatever you want.